Yasuhira cannot learn the heavenly strike. Someone cut that tree down in order to cross. Yasuhira brought Mongols with him. That must be Shiginori's dueling ring. What has Yasuhira been doing? Poor man, killed by Yasuhira. Blade has seen many duels. Footprints, still fresh. Yasuhira Kuga, the butcher of the rebellion. Time hasn't changed you.
You were a child when Yarikawa burned, boy. For 15 years, I dreamed of cutting Lord Shimura to the bone.
You won't live long enough to face him.
The old man taught me the legendary attack before I killed him. Let me show you.
Thank you.
waiting for, boy?
Not waiting. Study. He's fast. Strike couldn't save you. You deserve greater respect than this. I promise I'll use Shigenori's technique to protect Tsushima against all who would harm it.
Stand and fight!
Let's go, number.
Cinta.
Ямар нэг юм харуул. Энэ хар.
Усамрад зүгтаач.
Тэнт байна уу?
Арчич!
Yamcho!
Enemy on!
Тэр нэг оо.
Ой, өнөө гих чи хар та.
Come here and fight!
Firlia Gorbe, Zox Chukla!
Za Alif, Wulkin!
Hey!
my lord. It's awful. So many dead. But there's no blood. What happened?
A plague, my lord. Dead bodies were dumped in the well, and these people unknowingly drank from it.
A terrible way to die. We should bury the dead.
Burning them is the only way to keep the plague from spreading. But I fear that may not be enough. One of the sick is missing.
I'll find him.
There are footsteps leading away from here. I believe he ran for help.
If he's alive, I'll get him to a healer. Otherwise, I'll burn the body. There he is. I should let the monk know. We'll get some rest soon.
I saw the smoke over the hills. Thank you, my lord.
Will the plague be contained?
Once I've finished here, I'll seal the well so no one can drink from it. Thank you, my lord.
Protect Tsushima, my lord.
Yes,
Worries strangle growth. Escaping higher, we climb. Flourishing and free.
Thank you. course. Pastor Nobu.
What happened?
Bandits, my lord. They took my food. Every last scrap.
Do you see where they went?
Northeast, into the woods.
If I find them, they'll regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises. There's no other way.
Heard a noise over there. Let's see. Enough for now.
Heard a noise. Show me.
Get down!
Rice. Must be the food they stole.
My lord, you're back.
I have your food.
Rice. I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord. Besides, I ask you not to hurt them.
It gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise.
outnumbered. Need to strike faster. Kill another while the first bleeds. Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Mongol convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing. Attack started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers.
Yuzo, you look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there, too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt. Starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Hold your ground.
I always do. This is for Komodo Beach.
Kill them all! Don't let them surround us!
Hold your ground.
I always do.
This is Okamoto Beach.
Kill them all!
These bastards won't give up.
Don't let them surround us.
Hold your ground.
I always do.
This is for Komodo Beach.
Kill them all! Surround us.
Considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Halt! Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. It seemed like fun.
You never visited my uncle's castle.
There wasn't work there.
I would have helped you become a retainer of Clan Shimura. You only had to ask.
I made my own way. Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse. Took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komodo Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Ryuzo's back!
About time.
I don't see any food. Who's the samurai?
Men! This is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine. Through here, Jin. If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
It better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest. You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira. And we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Ryuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Men, we're moving out.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran.
Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. Only the best for you.
I'll see you again.
Come back if you need anything, my lord. All my goods are useful. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Greetings, my lord.
Thank you for all you are doing, my lord.
My lord.
Can't sleep. Not since I heard about those masked men hiding in the bamboo forests of Yoshi.
There's plenty to fear without worrying about folktales.
It's no folktale, my lord. They call themselves protectors of the great Uchitsune's longbow.
Try to rest. I'll find out who these masked men really are.
The musician in Yoshi Springs can tell you more. But be careful, my lord. Some believe Uchitsune's curse lives on.
Don't forget to rest.
Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
I know his name, but I've not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power, that it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Then I can't let that happen. I'd like to hear more of this story, and this armor.
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azumo, near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
My lord, the Mongols have taken the bridge leading into Hiyoshi Springs.
Many people travel that bridge. They'll be vulnerable to attack. I'll go there, see what I can do.
Thank you, my lord.
I work on all kinds of armor. This will protect you.
A new quiver or satchel. I hope it helps. Excellent condition. Very good quality.
Thank you.
They've taken the bridge!
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta! My brother's boy!
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Thank you.
Legium Harsinka.
They stop shooting!
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear. The Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
You're not alone.
How many horses do you suppose the Mongols brought on their ships?
Must be hundreds.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. Certain to frustrate your enemies.
Where did you go yesterday?
Somewhere to clear my mind. I found watching birds helps me forget what's happening.
I should try that.
One day, just pick a bird you see and follow it as far as you can.
What of the Mongols?
Be careful of them.